Hi guys, got something a bit different in today. Got a shark clip. This is the bit that sits on the end of the wing, sticks up a bit like a vertical stabilizer for those that don't know. So I'm gonna get this all cleaned up. It's just come out of prep, so it's a bit dusty. Get this all cleaned up and masked up, and then I'll film it as we go through the various stages. So we're all washed and tacked now, but just before I start priming this, I just wanted to show you this. So we've talked about this before. This is a conductive mesh, so this is another form of lightning protection, opposed to anti-static, and it is literally just bonded straight to the surface of the carbon. So, and although the carbon itself, because this bit hasn't got the mesh on it, so although the carbon is highly conductive, for some reason in certain areas they put this mesh on. Show at the moment, just peeling some preppers that rubbed it a little bit too far back. It's fine, it's not damaged, but yeah, it's right on the limit of how far back you should take these parts really. And then on top of that, we have the static wicks as well, which is the point at which is this lightning strike would discharge from. Alright, I'll get some primer on it. Right, so what I've done is I've rubbed down the primer once it was dry. I've done a bit of filler work because there are some pinholes along here, and I've put another coat of primer over the top of it just to give it its protection. It's now lined out and masked up, and I'm going to put the grey on. This part's grey, that part's orange. So film that. I'll show you the finished result of the grey. Now the grey's done, I've got that masked up there, and we will get some white on here to base up the orange. We put the white on because, being a citric colour, it's a very weak pigment, so white is always a good base. So get geared up and get that painted. So now the white base coat's on, it's time to get the orange on there, and then we got a stencil to go on before we clear coat. Get suited and we'll film that. last coat. Just one more to go on now. Then we can bake it off and get the stencil on. There's a spray mask fitted. I'll get some white base coat knocked up and we'll get that painted. And once that's done, it's clear coat. Okay. So I'll let that go off, and I'll get it demasked, and then we can get some lacquer on it. Clear coat. So there you have it, guys. That's this one finished off. Now we'll get this one out of the booth and on with the next one. If you like that video, give it a like for us. Even share it if you like. Thanks for watching.